Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
Checking his focus now is just locked down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Moves the puck behind the net. Slovakia's got possession of the puck. Back at the point, they set it up. And that doesn't reach the net. Team Slovakia's got it in the neutral zone. Slovakia's on the attack. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck. And he takes the feed. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Well, that thing sounded like a car crash. When those two guys came together, he took the bad end of that hit. Now he needs some help at the bench.
Battling for it along the boards. To the front. Scores!
Once they got the one, the confidence grows, the aggressiveness grows, and all of a sudden, you got a four spot.
Czechia's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Takes it to the net, and that caroms off a body in traffic. And he takes the feed. Here's a chance. Snaps it on net. Nice save from point blank range.
He gets out right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's nowhere for the puck to find a hole.
Czechia's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Team Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Czechia's got it in their own zone. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Team Slovakia is working the transition through the middle of the ice. To the low slot. Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Czechia's got it in their own zone. Team Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Czechia's looking to break out. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Czechia's ready to go on the attack. Puck fired in deep, and they'll go for a change. Czechia's got the puck in the corner. Nice pass. Denied by the goaltender. And that goes off a player in front.
Czechia is working on the shutout, mainly because they played most of the game in the other team's end. A great offense is the best defense. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
After this penalty, the players just look at each other. What's already been a bad night is getting a little worse. Team Slovakia is going to have to finish up tonight's game one skater short. Their injured player will not return.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. Well, that certainly changes things now.
Yes, it does.
Slovakia's penalty killers get a hold of it. And the puck clears the zone. Czechia's got a hold of the puck now. Long pass into the neutral zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. And the puck's knocked loose. And that slides right out to center ice. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Off his stick! And that shot gets caught in traffic. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Moves it to the middle. Another pass.
We got a whistle as the puck's frozen.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Prevenich has won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Nothing doing on that. Handles the pass. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Shot! Gets a glove on it to make the save. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
With possession along the wall. Cechia's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Breakaway! It scores!
A quick check of the shoulder to make sure that he's in clear and then a focus on the net. A nice fake, a nice move, a nice shot. And it's in the back of the cage.
Here in the back half of this period, Cechia's clipping on all cylinders tonight. They've added to the lead, and this is a total rout. The centering feed! Scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
From along the boards, he takes the feed. Cechia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Looking for space inside the D zone. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Center is feed. Can't connect the play. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Quick shot. Denies him. He got it. Scores. And the Flames are flying after that one.
You score wearing your country's colors. It's better than other goals that you've ever scored. What a thrill for him.
Cechia's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Takes the feed from the left side. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. From off the boards, passed out into the open ice. Moves the puck. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
That's flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Cechia's got the puck in the defensive end. Now he takes it over the line. Moves it to the middle. And that's stopped. From the slot, he shot. Oh, my goodness, he's on fire in goal.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Keeps a hold of it on the play. Scores! And they break the goose egg.
Yeah, you can see from the way they celebrate that there's really no enthusiasm. They're just getting pounded tonight.
Slovacki is back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Cechia's won it. Moves around along the half wall. In close! Comes up with a monster save in front.
That happened so quickly, that no slot shot. The goaltender's in position, and he makes the save.
Gains the zone through the middle. Quick shot! And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Cechia's won the draw.
Pass broken up. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. And it's kicked away. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds.
Really good game for them. I thought they played well in several different segments of the game, including their face-off, where they controlled the puck block.
And also in the defensive zone, in addition to the offensive zone.
Once they get the puck clean, they were able to get it out of the zone, and they did a nice job.